on the show twice performing Shakira. She performed Hips Don't Lie. And she performed No encontré ojos así como lo que tienes tú. So I really would have wished that I feel like that would have been such a moment for my sister to meet Shakira. It was such a moment for me, but it would have been like such a like crazy moment for Hennessy, because she really, like, when she was like in first and second grade.
So YouTube family, Cardi B decides to talk about the sex life with her and Offset on live, and then his mom joins the live. It's hilarious situation after the throwing the mic incident. It's good to see Cardi B and Offset living two regular lives as couples or whatever. I'ma fall back and let you guys enjoy the live, but please don't forget to hit the like button, hit the notification bell, and thank you for rocking out with the I Smoke Hip Hop Live family. Let go.
Strong. Yo, y'all cave. It's giving very much. I feel like falling in love. I wanna go missing. I need a prescription. I need to go higher. Can I get on top of you? You ain't nobody's been. Wanna know where you been, if I've been. Have you ever had love like this? Oh, oh, oh. We gon' fuck up tonight. Look at this girl. Like my special night. Unapologetic, wanna fuck on your man. Fuck on your man. We gonna fuck up your man. We gon' fuck on your man. Let me shut the fuck up before somebody fuck on mine. Yeah. So we outside. I'm outside today. Fucking Point Me to the Sluts comes out tonight. So we outside. Also, I'm gonna give you a little story time. So I met Shakira for the fucking first time ever. And I was so shy. Y'all know how I am when I meet famous people. I couldn't even make eye contact with her because I was so nervous. But I know probably she's going to see this live. And it's just like, it's so crazy to me because it's like, I really, 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 really wish I would have met Shakira with my sister, with Hennessy. Because let me tell you a little story, right? So I know y'all know. All right. So I know y'all know that in high school, I performed Material Girl in 9th grade. Then in 11th and 12th grade, I performed Lady Gaga. In 11th grade, I performed Love Game by Lady Gaga. And, you know, in 12th grade, I performed Bad Romance. But what you guys don't know is, when I was in 4th and 5th grade, I performed. Yeah, because I used to sing, bitch. I really used to sing. When I was a little girl, I used to sing. My mom used to put me to sing. So, in 4th and 5th grade, I sang Aaliyah. I sang I Miss You. And I also performed More Than a Woman. But Hennessy, when she was, I think, 1st and 2nd grade, she belly danced to Shakira's song. And it's crazy because, you know, Hennessy's short. So when she was a little girl, she was really, really short. And she used to have, like, this really big curly fro. So she always used to, like, you know, catch a lot of attention. But she used to be such a girl. She still is. Hennessy could dance. She always had, like, a rhythm on in her. So she actually won the talent show twice performing Shakira. She performed Hips Don't Lie. And she performed No encontré ojos así como lo que tienes tú. So I really would have wished that I feel like that would have been such a moment for my sister to meet Shakira. It was such a moment for me, but it would have been like such a like crazy moment for Hennessy, because she really, like, when she was like in first and second grade, she performed twice Shakira's song, and she won the talent show two times dancing to Shakira. Like, isn't that? And then, like, I met her, and I was just like, oh, I really wish Hennessy was here. And I just been so proud of her. I mean, of course, she's a legend, but it's like, you know, like, Shakira, she hasn't done music in a long time, and she has come from a divorce, and she has come so strong. And then it's like she's making like really good music. Like, her songs making me want to like have issues in my marriage, just so I could like, you know, like sometimes you just be like, oh, I just want to think, because her songs has been so good. I know all of them. Shakira. It was giving very much that. I know y'all see it. Y'all see it a little bit. I know y'all see it. It's giving Beyonce. Shakira. Ooh! It ain't giving it. I know it's giving. Y'all gonna hate, but fuck y'all. So anyways, y'all, let me tell y'all something. I don't know what it is about Paris. I don't know what it is about Paris, but every single time that me and my man link up in Paris, I don't know what it is. I don't know. Just know that, like, straight porn. I don't even, like, I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's the vibe. I don't know, is it because we be out the country? But, honey, he fucked me the fuck down, bitch. Ooh. Now I just saw my mother-in-law come in here. Thank God she ain't came in here before. Before I say what I say, I just saw her come in. I saw Latavia come in here. Woo, thank God. Woo, that would have been very, very awkward. So, yeah. So, tonight. Woo, would have been awkward. My mother-in-law, I know you're watching this. You cannot see my lives, girl. You can't see my lives. All right. So yeah. Now I'm embarrassed. All right. So yeah. Now I'm embarrassed. Now I feel like, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. Point me to the sluts remix tonight, and we dropping the music video, and I'm just so happy. I'm so happy because this is like one of my favorite songs. I need all the fucking DJs to motherfucking check in. I'm telling you, this is gonna be that song that's gonna turn up the clubs. This is just the song that's gonna turn up the clubs. I know it. It's just too lit. It's too motherfucking lit. And yeah, I'm out. Turn me up. I'm trying to fuck. Point me to the sluts. Play it, but don't play my verse. You got the song? Patient? Yeah. Play it, but don't play my verse. Don't play my verse. You know what I'm saying? Don't play my verse. Spanking. Matter of fact, I'm going to send you the song. Tell me if you... I'm going to send you the song after I get off this live. Tell me you don't think this song is going to turn up the clubs. Tell me if it's not going to turn it up. Nunca dije nada, pero me dolía.
I'm getting some drill like this.
Jordan, is that you?
Yeah, niggas tweaking with these fake.
But don't play about, you gotta take it off before my verse, though.
Look, this shit back, make them sit back.
Cause we in the. Where the hoochie's at? That's where the movie's at!
Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to I Smoke Hip Hop Live. Salute to my I Smoke Hip Hop Nation folks. Tell me what you thought of Cardi B in this video. I think she was more relaxed. I think she was less stressful. It was a good vibe on this one. Until then, we meet again. Love your family, love your kids, and stay blessed.